What if you had a chance to honor a hero? What if you had a chance to be a part of a mission to change lives forever? Giving an award to honor NASCAR fans doing remarkable work for children. Now you have that chance. The NASCAR Foundation's Betty Jane France Humanitarian Award, presented by Nationwide, honors one dedicated NASCAR fan who's made a profound impact on children by volunteering in his or her local community. This year's four finalists are Shannon Goldwater, founder of Feeding Matters.
10 years ago, I founded an organization called Feeding Matters as a result of my triplets' difficulties with pediatric feeding disorders. No child or family will have to suffer the way that my children did for so many years.
Chante Gonzalez Vido, volunteer for the Seany Foundation.
I am a two-time cancer survivor, and I have been a volunteer for the Seany Foundation's Camp Reach for the Sky for the past 12 years. The experience that my counselors had given me, I was ready to give that to the next generation of campers.
Julian Maha, founder of Culture City.
I decided to start the Culture City movement when my oldest son, Abram, was diagnosed with autism. The mission is really fundamentally to rethink accessibility in order to create a world of acceptance and inclusion for individuals with unique abilities.
And Tammy Richardson, volunteer with the Nevada Childhood Cancer Foundation.
And I started volunteering after my daughter passed away from cancer. Every kid in Nevada that comes to Camp Cartwell, I get to meet. I started a store. I started giving away toys. I get to be happy. I get to make a difference in the life of a child.
Only one of these everyday heroes can take home $100,000 from the NASCAR Foundation to further their efforts to help children. Your vote matters. Go to NASCAR.com/award today and every day to vote for your favorite finalist.